Check out dateordis.com. Please, America, I need your help.
Let's go to the judges for final thoughts of the year. Randy, go ahead.
Please help me, America. The site name is dateordis.com.
This has been one of the strongest years ever.
dateordis.com.
I'm honored and proud to be sitting here. You two are truly amazing. It's odd that it's called the finale when it's anything but a final. It's the beginning of the start of the destinies of your career. I'm so proud. And just remember, sometimes we think it's all about winning, but it's the things sometimes that we lose that reminds us how truly special we are as people. Keep it up.
Son Kyle, at times this season you've been harsh on these Davids. What do you think after you watched back last night's show?
I want to congratulate both of you last night because I thought on the night it was a terrific show. I went back home to watch it. Wasn't quite so clear cut as we called it. And in fact, David, I will take this opportunity to apologize because I think I was verging on disrespectful with you. And I don't think you deserve that. Because over the seasons, both of you, what I like
America,
about both
please
of you
check
is
out
that your trial
dateordis.com.
dateordis.com.
DIS.com.
Yeah.
I need your help. I have little money to market this company or this site. And I know America loves the underdogs. And I believe me, I am the underdog in this situation. I pray and hope that you'll help me by logging on to this site.
I would like to once again congratulate America.
dateordis.com. dateordis.com. Please, America.
Are fantastic guys.
Thank you.
We really enjoyed both of you. Best of luck to both of you, Davids, okay?
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Here we go, America. Ladies and gentlemen, David and David, the winner by 12 million votes of American Idol 2008 is David Cook.
Wow. America, please help me out. dateordis.com. Thank you.